Hero.
What's up, everybody? Back from Ottawa now. I got back a week ago today, actually. Yeah, it was a week ago today. And oh my God, what a haul that was. A super freaking fun time. It was amazing. I had a blast in Ottawa. It was so much fun. Like, I'm already counting down the months till the next ride, but it's starting to sound like a whole bunch of you guys up in Ontario are probably going to end up coming this way in the spring, which will be a ton of fun. I've gotten confirmation from at least two people now that for sure they're coming down, and now I think they're trying to rally a bigger group together so we can have a pretty dope ride. So anyway, 7:09 in the morning, and I just met up with Rick's Fishing Trips, who's from Ontario, oddly enough. We kind of like swap spots, so he's coming down this way. He said he was going to bring his bike down, and can we get out for a little ride? So I said, yeah, man, come on down and bring it down. We'll get out. So unfortunately, 99% of the group right now is busted and everyone's broken down, and we're all gunning to get back up and running for the 11th. So we have a big group ride planned then. So anyway, everyone's in the shop fixing their shit right now while me and my new buddy Jake are going to go for a little ride. So we're heading out by the Aerotech Business Park, out by the airport here. And we're going to go hopefully find some mud and have a little bit of fun. Nothing too crazy, just bomb around. My bike's been overheating a fair bit lately, even though the radiator seems like it's almost perfect. So, mind you, I haven't taken it off, and we all know the story with that. The backside's always caked and shit. But anyway, we'll see. It's pretty wet back here, so even if it does start overheating, I think I should be all dipping in some water pretty quick. So anyway, we'll
Ollie Moore in Burnside today.
We'll be out in the field here in a sec, guys. Catch out there.
All right, buddy. were staying dry today, did you? Man, this is already pretty fun, man. This is wet in here.
Yeah.
I've never come this way.
Oh, wow.
No, I've never been in here. bit of forest, a little bit of mud, rivers, lakes and stuff. This is my jam right here. As much as I love the swamps and dead and stuff, I like a bit of scenery too. Okay, so it looks like right there we can break through. No. It's like right there.
It's not that far away, is it?
Ah, man,
less than 500 feet.
Like, yeah, I mean, that's like at the tree line. You can see the trees there, so it looks like right there is probably our best bet. I think we're gonna do it. I think we're gonna get out.
Those two trees there?
Yeah, I'll probably go around there, and I think we'll do it, man. I think we're gonna get out of here. Let's hope. Let's put that energy out there. Good.
Thank you.
I can Man, she's not even getting a bite at all. Do is I'll just get you to spin, creep up this way.
Yep.
And then just see a little tug out of there and we'll be good.
You want me to sit up here?
Yeah. There we go. Go right up there. Yeah. Nice. Yeah. Yeah, I'd say, yeah, keep going ahead there, yeah. There we go. Well, that was fun. I don't know, man.
That's not part of the trail over there.
I don't know. Let's have a little, peek. Stuff. Oh my God, I thought for sure one of us is going to sink somewhere here. I can't believe
that's why I hung it back a little bit, just in case you
yeah.
went up to the seat.
Yeah, it's, I mean, it started as a trail, so you'd think it would, I don't know.
It's thick here.
Yeah, it's hard to say. I mean, maybe we end up just going back to that other one. Zipping up there and seeing what happens. So the GoPro died, and in classic fashion, of course, I forgot all my extra batteries. Pretty good rip, eh, bud?
Freaking awesome!
Oh yeah, we got the bikes muddy. We survived. None of the Ontario skag shit, but we got into all the nice clay and mud and stuff. The radiators actually don't look too bad today, but we both survived.
Nice rip, that was awesome.
Yeah, buddy.
Discovered some new trails.
Yeah.
Found the mud, obviously.
Oh, I didn't notice you have a worn winch on there.
Yeah.
I've had pretty good luck with them, man. The worn winches are pretty good.
I got real buried there 3 weeks ago, like right up to here, in really thick mud.
Yeah.
And so I gotta pull it off. I'm having some issues with it going back.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, so I gotta pull it off probably this winter and look at that.
There's always something, buddy. There's always something. My man Jake brought me a new hat. Ride Nation hat. I'm finally part of the team now, eh?
Absolutely.
Buddy, I appreciate it, man.
Ride Nation.
Yeah. Sweet. And that's a wrap. Nothing broke today.
I know.
Woo! Hero.